At least 9 wildfires are raging across Southern California. Triple digits today really didn't help matters. In fact, made them worse. At least 125,000 residents across San Diego County were told to leave their homes. One of the worst fires is only 5% contained. That's just north of San Diego. The cause is still undetermined. Officials have not ruled out arson.